It took 52 minutes for the game's first goal, but that goal went to the Lafayette Leopards, and they went on to win 1-0 over the Bucknell Bison. Coach, what are your thoughts on today's win?
I would say this was a pretty classic Patriot League semifinal game between a 2 and a 3 seed. Going into the game, we knew it was going to be a close one. And with that said, I thought we played really well today. We had a lot of quality attack. The goals weren't coming, but a lot of the play, especially towards the second half, I felt as though we had a lot of good control on the attack. Bucknell can be a really dangerous team in terms of their counter, some really speedy, strong strikers, so it was something that we were mindful of through the whole game. But obviously an important one goal win for us, stating the obvious to get us into the final. But honestly, I thought our team played a really solid game that we were able to learn and grow through the game, and I'm really happy for the team to get this one.
Awesome. Well, you guys haven't been in a championship for field hockey since 2012. That was when you were an assistant. What is your message to the team heading into Sunday? I know you have a day off tomorrow.
Heading into Sunday, that's our next game. I've said this on kind of these interviews a couple times, but really try and stay focused with the team to make sure that their next game is the most important game, and it just so happens that this next game is for the Patriot League tournament final. But the group is has a lot of poise and perspective with how they've handled the year, and I don't expect anything different than that.
Awesome. Well, congratulations, Coach.
Thank you.
And we're here with our player of the game, Audrey Sawers. Audrey, you scored the game-winning goal in the fourth quarter. How did that feel?
It was definitely a good feeling. I think it was a team win, though, today, so someone just needs to get in the back of the net, and it happened to be me.
Awesome. So, was that kind of a set play, or was that more like right place, right time for you?
It was a set play initially, and then I think at the end it turned into right place, right time. Just needed to get in the back of the net.
Are there any nerves heading into Sunday, or are you guys just going to treat it like it's another game?
I think we're just super excited. We've been looking forward to this for a long time, and we definitely want to just treat it like any other game.
So you guys just played American 6 days ago right on this field. Does that have any advantage heading into Sunday?
No, honestly, I don't think so. I think we just need to come in, play our own game, and not think about anything else.
Awesome. Well, congratulations on the win.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. And again, the Leopards will play the Eagles in the championship game at 12 right here in American. Reporting for the Lafayette Sports Network, I'm John Sabino.